Namaste. I am Aniruddha Pradyumna Kandadai. Carnatic Conservatory of Paris is happy to present you Amarakosha, the Sanskrit dictionary. Fun fact Friday. First language of only a few. In the 2011 census, 24,821 Indians said that Sanskritam was their primary language, which is less than 0.1% of the entire Indian population. Rakshasah kaunapah kravyat kravyadosrapah asharah Ratrincharo ratricharah karvuro nikashatmajah. Rakshasa are male, while female Rakshasa are known as a Rakshasi, is an adjective for cannibalistic beings in Hinduism, Buddhism, and Jainism. Rakshasas were believed to have been created from the breath of Brahma when he was asleep at the end of the Satya Yuga. As soon as they were created, they were so filled with bloodlust that they started eating Brahma himself. Brahma shouted, "Rakshama," Sanskritam for protect me. And Vishnu came to his aid, banishing to earth all Rakshasas, named after Brahma's cry for help. What's the next episode to know more names of the Rakshasas? Demons or goblins. Namaste. Dhanyavadaha.